You stand there all alone and try to think of what I said, but there's a vermilion tone just keeps on ringing in your head. Everything you've known is what I'm bringing to an end. The situation that you're in is your creation and it's dead. It's what it is, enough of this to see you talking about. And keep it bringing what I love in this. And that is why it's coming, there's a coming. And you're turning it in place, it's not but none of this. Now you'll see how fun it is, believe you're buried under it.
You think you're special, you think I have the power, you. Just quit your guessing, I'm not the person you assume. You think you're special, think I have the power, you.
Now what you gonna do when it comes to what you wanna do?
Through this door, Randolph County Infirmary and Asylum, first floor. That's where we're hitting first. Let's rock and roll. I forgot the bleep. Here we go. Don't be shutting the door. Here we go. Voice recorder now recording. First floor. Okay, that light down at the at the end of the hallway there. That is the periscope that Paul brought. Somebody say my name? Anybody on this floor with me? Just so you know, there's a road. Not too far away from the building itself, so you will hear the occasional car. Did that curtain just move? Somebody in there? This device in my hand here is a digital voice recorder. That was my foot. If you speak into it, it'll record your voice. And these things I have in my head, or my headphones. What was that? Is that my foot? What the hell was that? Did you just say something? I heard somebody say no. Well, if it wasn't my foot, Was that you? Can you make another loud knock sound? I feel like something's this way though. Can't see anything in there. What was that? Paul? Was that you? Thank you. I think this is Doris's room? Yeah. What was that? What is that? Is somebody humming? Doris, are you humming? Okay, I thought I heard something. It could have been a yeah. It also could have been the floor. It's hard to tell, really. Now, there was one thing that I was told, was that you were quite the fan of dolls, which you can see here. Doris was a very big fan of dolls. She was very well liked here. Can you perhaps come over here and talk to me? I came to your room. I hope that was okay. Of course, my mom always told me it's better to knock before you enter. So, if it upset you that I just walked in, I can go back out and knock if you'd like. Yeah. What?
Which way is the tricycle facing?
What?
Which way is the tricycle? Is it the same way?
Looks like it, yeah.
Okay, it looked like it flipped. I'm gonna take Cheryl.
Bleep.
Yeah. And I'm gonna change that, so maybe. Alright, yeah. Yeah, right. I mean, Cheryl.
Wait, did someone just say something?
What?
I got my recorder going with my headphones on. I thought I heard somebody say something.
Oh.
Okay. Alright. I'm gonna set this down. Okay. Go. hands. There we go. See, now you can get a good hole of you. For those of you who don't know me, I know I introduced myself before, but allow me to do it again. Allow me to do it again. Allow me to do it again. My name is Rob. And I traveled a long way to come here. Okay? So, I would greatly appreciate if you could let me know that you're around here. Can you perhaps knock on the wall? Knock the wall. Hit a door. Something like that. Just something so I can know that you're here. Pretty sure that's Paul. Certain that's Paul. See, I had to throw on my big jacket. It's a little cold in here, you know? No reason to be shy. I'm just like everybody else that's come through here. You like getting famous? That must have been pretty cool. Steps. Paul, you still on the second floor? Paul? Those are footsteps. Hello? Who was making those footsteps? What the fuck? I gotta fix this thing. Hang on. Set this down quick. Of course it's not working. There we go. Hello? What the hell was that? There was like a loud noise. Paul, is that you? Because if what you're hearing is Paul. just one got turned down somehow. Not exactly sure how, but it did. Somebody walking up here. Who was that? I got a doll set up down here. That's more likely Paul. Can somebody possibly knock the doll over? Somebody just peering in there. What the hell was that? That's my jacket. Oh! What the shit? Somebody just went into that room there. Hello? Cord. My cord in my headphones is caught. There we go. Who was that? I swear to God, there was somebody in this room. I just seen them duck into here. Are you in here right now? What was that? What was that? What was that? What the fuck was that, dude? I just heard like a fucking something, I don't know. Not too much happening right now. I think it's time for a spirit box session.
Back a little bit. There we go.
What the hell? Yo, my spirit box has turned itself off. Hey, who did that? Seriously.
I don't know. That's what some people think.
Ugh. I'd have to be down here.
Oh.
And I have to be down here with puppy dog, a woman who, well, I'm not trying to
help. No. That's a Furby with
big, meaty claws.
Furby, come here.
So you're telling me that I have to be down here with a Furby with claws, a woman who committed suicide who apparently sometimes scratches people till they bleed, And this particular sweet old lady could potentially not be a sweet old lady, be in this negative presence in disguise, is what you're trying to say.
Yeah, but they're all, like, wonderful people.
I love it. I love that snow. How's it going?
Did you just hear that?
I just heard that, yes.
Yeah, it's going. Hey, I wanted your door to close. Thank you.
Paul?
What? That?
I don't know.
No, that wasn't a rim. That was Tim. Would you... Dude, the fucking door closed.
I heard it.
Oh my god. See?
Yeah, I totally chickened out, dude.
Rob, I wanna... This is really interesting. Like, I'm terrified, kinda, but I mean... This is really interesting because, like, shit changed.
You hear that?
Somebody over there?
There's the door.
I know. But there's something else.
Yeah, I heard it. I heard it. Somebody walking.
I know. Did somebody just close the door? That?
I don't know.
Did you hear that drawn out?
I did.
Hey! That's flat. No, it's not. Is somebody over there?
Shh. Did you hear that? Dude, no. Dude, somebody peered out around that corner. Around the corner, right in front of the fucking window there.
That's not a window. Is that a window?
Is it a window? I thought it was a window. Somebody peered, but somebody...
No, I saw the same shit.
Somebody peered out. I'm telling you, man. Somebody peered out.
Where's the man?
Going on.
Like, right, straight ahead, right? Straight?
Yeah, straight ahead.
Yes, I saw that too. I'm not kidding.
Like, okay, seriously. Like, it was just like this. It was like somebody stood there and they were just like this.
Yeah.
Dude, what the fuck happened in the basement, okay? And I kept hearing the bangs, and I was getting really uneasy feeling. I didn't like it. I'm sorry.
I know, it gets...
I had to fucking get out of here. I'm sorry. I chickened out.
No, we're both gonna do it at the same time, because it gets... I told you that. It gets harder and harder the longer you... Hey, nice dress after that. If you come closer.
Let me back up.
If you come a little closer, there's a Cheryl on the ground.
What the hell?
What? No.
I heard a woman scream. I fucking swear.
Okay, clearly somebody's over there. Will you please do us a favor and really let us know, validate that we are hearing correctly. If you walk through the main hallway, There is a device. Could you please set our motion sensor device off? All you gotta do is walk. Walk by it.
Just walk right in front of it.
We won't move, I give you my word. Well, closer to you. Maybe that way.
You heard that, right? That was from behind me.
It was not.
It was. It came from down this way. Someone down this way now? Oh, that fucking door. Huh? Someone say something? Someone in here?
We heard a door close. Can somebody close the door again? We heard it close. Can you do that one more time? You're in the basement, I heard some wicked bangs.
Dude,
like,
yes.
Boom, 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 like I heard it, and I'm like, holy fuck.
Okay, you need to tell me where those bangs were coming from.
I don't know.
Because I was sitting in front of Ida's room.
Rob, is someone, oh, shoot your thing over there so I can, what is that, what am I seeing? It's like, okay, something's on the wall, on the right. Really wish you had set Cheryl off, but,
damn.
Okay. Can you do me, this one? Can you do the Cheryl? No, can you finish this? Can you finish this? It could come from any floor at all.
Right there.
I'm not convinced.
There's something.
I'll give you one more try.
someone down there. Are they coming towards us?
The quieter I was, the closer I was getting. It was weird. Anytime though, that's why anytime the walkie beeped, it like went away.
What the fuck was that, dude?
What did you see? Please, is it straight ahead what you saw?
It wasn't what I saw, it was what I heard.
What did you?
I heard a bang. Possibly a door closing. Fuck that other door, though.
Can you please? Finish this? Anybody? Yeah, I knew you could. I'm only being this way because we're out here, but... Can somebody make a really loud bang?
That was close. It was. Dude, whoever that is getting fucking hella close. Since it seemed to be responding to you, see if we made him mad or something.
Hello? Can you make a loud sound?
You getting mad at us? Oh, okay. That's kind of odd. What?
He's getting closer.
I know. Make that go off again if you're confirming that.
Let him finish his sentence.
Can I finish my sentence first?
We're gonna have a talk if you don't let him finish. We hear you, okay? Yeah. Just make a loud sound. Slam the damn door now.
Are you confirming that we're making you mad? Stubborn as fuck, huh?
Or
I gotta stand up.
This is not
basement or something weird.
That's what I was thinking.
Okay, this was a major adrenaline for me.
Wow.
Yes. I'll go try the basement with you.
Okay. What the hell was that?
What?
There was something on the fucking ceiling. There was something on the fucking ceiling. It went crawling across. It was like this big and... Nuh-uh. I think that was...